Welcome back, everyone. Thank you for clicking my video and thank you for spending a few minutes of your busy day with me. But today we're going to talk about Rockstar's latest tweet, in which they have tweeted out some in-game screenshot photos of the game. Here we can see a cat who just caught a pigeon. It's really unfortunate for the pigeon. I'm not sure cats eat pigeons. I don't think so. But nonetheless, this goes to prove the point of Rockstar, what they said a couple weeks ago, that their ecosystem is alive and well active, even if we're there or if we're not there. Next, we can see what looks like a trash panda, or aka a raccoon. I'm pretty sure that's a raccoon. I'm pretty sure, right? But you can see him swimming in the river, you know, trying to get from point A to point B. So, yeah, that's pretty much about it. This grizzly bear, he looks really, really, like, intimidating. He really does. He probably just saw the raccoon swimming in his river, so he's probably, you know, pissed off about that, but... just like the amount of detail you can see, like, it kind of looks like saliva, like he's like drooling a little bit from the mouth. You can see that, and just everything else, like in the background as well. Everything looks great. The amount of detail that Rockstar has put into their animals, you know, to make them as realistic as possible, like to actually bring them to life, it's insane. Right here, you can see the feathers, like different patterns this hawk has. Pretty sure it's a hawk, right? I'm pretty sure. But you can also see that the hawk got a fish in his claws. This alligator or crocodile has that look in his eyes that he just saw something, like in the water, like something go in or something go out. And he looks like he's hungry a little bit, you know. So I'm really excited and intrigued to see how the world and the whole ecosystem is going to really act and, you know, around us. You get what I'm saying? As well as can't wait to hunt one of these down. Here are some wild horses that can be found just roaming around the plains. It's gonna be really exciting to break one of these and see how much the mechanic has improved of breaking a horse. You know, like, is it the same? Is it different? I don't know. But by the trailers, one of them, the trailers, it shows Arthur Morgan on top of a horse trying to break it. But it looks a little bit different from the first one. So who knows? If you're still here watching this far, I just want to personally say thank you so much. It means a lot. And have you seen these new photos? If so, what did you think? And yeah, pretty much about it. Thank you guys for watching. Take care and be safe.